Because their muscles can be extremely tight and hard to control, physical therapy can be frustrating for kids with cerebral palsy, which explains why some dread it. Not little Joshua Williams. When he started a therapy program using this specialized harness and treadmill system, he could only walk about 20 minutes at a time at a pace of about a half mile an hour.
And at the end, he could walk 50, 55 minutes at a speed ranging from 1 mile an hour to 1.3 or 4.
That's more than twice as far and twice as fast, and Joshua did it in only 2 months. The difference was an aggressive therapy program and this device that uses straps and a harness to support Joshua's weight so he doesn't have to worry about falling and can concentrate on walking.
And children that might not be able to support their full weight can start at a really low level of support and just again practice that stepping motion.
Dr. Amy Neumeyer leads the cerebral palsy program at Nationwide Children's Hospital. She says this device helps strengthen a child's legs, which allows them to walk more naturally without the device and have more stamina when they do. But the real difference comes with an aggressive schedule. Neumeyer, who's also with Ohio State University, has found in evaluations here that the more time kids spend in this program, the better they walk when they leave.
The traditional therapy models are often once a week, and with the treadmill training program, the children would come several times a week for training and strengthening exercises.
Which makes a big difference. In fact, 9 out of 10 kids who went through a recent 8-week program here walked farther and faster on their own, giving them not only more confidence, but more independence as well. At Nationwide Children's Hospital, this is Clark Powell reporting.